let us proceed with the remaining problems about our machine shop theory. Now, the problem goes like this for number 20. On average, compute the time to cut manually using an oxyacetylene gas cutter to cut lengthwise, okay? 2, 8 feet by 20 feet by 3/4 inch steel plates into 4. 4, apat daw. Ibig sabihin, meron kang dalawang steel plates, okay? Ika-cut mo sila para, ano, para makaproduce ka ng dalawa or apat na pieces ng 4 feet by 20 feet. Inches steel plates. Okay? The manual cutting rate of the oxyacetylene gas cutter is 12 minutes in 11 feet to 16 feet length of steel plate. Sabihin, average na naman siya. May variation. Okay? What better way to demonstrate it is to draw it. So, let us first draw the steel plate. So, meron ka daw dalawang ganito. Okay, may dalawa kang steel plates. Okay. Nilatag mo yung dalawang steel plates. Okay. This is both 8 feet by 20 feet. Okay. Ito rin, 20 feet by 8 feet. Now, you will manually cut it lengthwise para makaproduce ka ng apat. Okay. Making it 4 pieces. Okay. So, meron kang 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. So, this is 4 by 20, 4 by 20, 4 by 20, and 4 by 20. Ilang cuts ang meron ka? So, cut number 1, merong cut number 2. So, 2 cuts ang meron ka in order to produce 4 na piraso nung hinihingi niyang sizes. Okay? Now, sabi ko, in order for you to get the time of the cut, you have to consider the number of cuts you made. Okay, you multiply that with the total length of the cut. And then, the feed rate. Okay, average. Average, cutting rate. Cutting rate average. Okay. Now, solve na natin siya. So, T, ilang cuts ang ginawa mo? That is 2 cuts. You multiply it with the length, entire length. Ano ba yung entire length yan? Diba 20? And then, ababa, you are given a variation in speed. So, ang cut mo dyan is 11 plus 16. You divide it by 2 feet. Okay? Average over the time of the cut, that is in 12 minutes. Now, iakit mo na yung minutes dito kasi reciprocal na yan. And then, we will proceed with solving. Now, we'll have 20 times 2, that is 40. And then, pagdating sa baba, we will simplify. 11 plus 16. I-divide it by 2 kasi average. And then, 12 minutes. Now, the total time to cut it is 35.6 minutes. Okay? So, time will be equal to 35.6. Ganun lang kadali ang machine shop natin. Okay? So, parang ang bonus ito pag binigay sa inyo isa. Number 21. Determine the most economical acetylene consumption. Sabihin, ano yung pinakatipid na time of the cut or the amount of the cut na magagawa ng isang oxyacetylene. Okay? To manually cut crosswise, ibig sabihin along the width. Okay? A 4 feet by 20 feet 1-inch thick steel plate in 5 sheets. 4. 5. Okay? The manual cutting rate of the oxyacetylene gas is 12 minutes, 11, 15, 16 feet plate. Ito naman yung binigay oxygen consumption tsaka yung acetylene consumption. Okay? Ang hinahanap natin dito, is the most economical na consumption in cubic feet. Okay? Yun ang hinahanap natin. The rate of the usage ng iyong gas. Okay? Now, pag ganyan ang binigay sa'yo, all you have to do is meron kang number of the cut. The time of the cut, you are given a rate ng nagbigay ba dito? Ayun, nagbigay siya ng gas rate. Okay? gas rate. Eh, ang hinahanap kasi dito ng economical acetylene gas, hindi na kinonsider yung sa oxygen, okay? So, the volume, okay? Volume. Ang hinahangad sa'yo dito is the volume. Now, you will get the gas rate, okay? Gas rate, GR. Gas rate. I-multiply mo to the time of the cut. Ganun lang naman yun. Gas rate. Okay? G rate or the gas rate. Either oxygen or acetylene. Pero dito, ang hinihingi is acetylene. Okay? Ayan o. Economical acetylene gas. I-ano naman yan. I-indicate naman sa problem yan. Now, to get the volume, ideal volume, so gas rate, binigyan ka ng 10 cubic feet per minute. Now, if you are given that rate, hanapin mo na yung time. But the time, ang sinasabi dito, apat na beses, okay? You have to draw. You have to draw. So, lagay ko muna dito yung iyong plate. Okay? Hindi mo pa alam. 5 sheets. Ayan, no? 5 sheets of 4 by, ito yung iyong width, 4 by 20. Okay. So, 4 sheets. Ah, 5 sheets. Okay? So, para makaproduce ka ng 5, you have to cut it into 4. Okay? So, first cut, second cut, third cut, fourth cut, and the fifth cut. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sheets, okay? So, you are given 5 sheets. Okay? So, that is 5 cuts or 4 cuts, 4 cuts for the entire length ng 4 feet. 4 feet. Okay? Divided by the average cutting rate. Ano ba yung average cutting rate niya? Sir, ayun, no? 12 minutes, tapos yung average cut rate of the length niya is 11, tapos yung 16. 11 plus 16 divided by 2 feet per 12 minutes. Now, okay? Ang hinahanap dito, naka-fit naman yan. Tingin ba dito? Ah, 10 cubic feet per hour. Ito pala. Hindi per minute. 10 cubic feet per hour. 10 cubic feet per hour. Now, paano natin makakancel yung hour? 8 minutes yun nandito. Siyempre, i-convert na natin. There is 1 hour in every 60 minutes. Okay? So, cancel all the same units. Yeah? Yung hour. Hour. Yung feet. Yung feet. Cancel na. So, natira is cubic feet. So, we will solve that calculator na lang. 10 divided by 60. We multiply it with 16 kasi 4 by 4. Tapos, yun nasa baba. Okay. Nasa baba is 27 divided by 2. Divided by 12 minutes. And the answer will be, ilan? 2.37 cubic feet. That is the gas consumption of your acetylene. Okay. The volume consumption, V, is equal to 2.37 cubic feet. Okay? Yan yung mga board exam type problems. You have to remember. Okay? And for second to the last, with an electric arc welding, the rate welding rate, arc welding rate of na doble, so you have to erase it na lang, tanggalin ko na lang ito. The rate of 18 inches per minute, how long will it take to weld A? Kaya lang, to weld A, 3 feet. 3/4 inch thick steel plate. 3/4 inch to. This is not ano, 3/4 inch yan. 3/4 inch thick steel plate by 3 feet long seam. Meron ka namang length, meron kang rate. So you will be able to solve for the time of the cut. So length over the rate. Okay? So ang length mo dyan is 3 feet. 3 feet. Edi convert mo na agad to kasi naka-inches yan. 12 inch per feet. Eh, divide mo nang the rate of the cut. That is 18 inches. 18 inches per minute. Now, cancel natin yung same units. Okay? Then we'll arrive with minute. Yakit mo na yung minute. Okay? So, 3 times 12. Divide by 18. So, that is 2 minutes. Diba, ang dali lang ng machine shop. And for the final problem, okay? So, how long will it take to mill a 3/4 inch by 2 inch long T-way in a 3-inch diameter shafting? 3-inch diameter shafting dapat. 3-inch diameter shafting. With a 24-tooth cutter turning at 100 RPM and at 0.005 inch feed per tooth. Inch feed per tooth. Now, gamitin natin yung T. Given ka ng, ito kasi yung ano mo eh, yung shafting mo, mga rin yung shafting mo. Okay, this is the shafting. And then yung keyway mo is the one na lalagyan mo ng T. Ng akon niya. Sabi nila sa Tagalog. And this is the cut that it will make. So, ito lang naman yung haba niya. Hindi mo na kailangan i-consider yung kanyang width. Okay? Yung thickness ng keyway na to. Width na lang ang kailangan mo. Or the length of the keyway. So, that is 2 inches long. So, 2 inch. Tapos, given ka ng 24 tooth cutter per revolution. 24 teeth per revolution, multiplied mo ng number of revolutions, so 100 revs per minute. Tapos, meron kang feed per tooth. So, that is times 0.005 inch per tooth of feed. Now, you can cancel the same unit. So, inch, okay, inch, tooth, revolutions. Ang natira is minute. And then, you will have an answer of, tignan natin, 2 times 24 times 100 times 0.005. That is 1 over 6 or 0.0167 minutes. 0. The time will be equal to 0.1667. That will be all for our topic. Okay? For machine design. Ganun lang kadali. All you have to do, okay, as a reminder, is to look for the same units. And if ever hindi mo alam yung kanyang formula, you have to imagine, okay, ano ba yung mga units na kaya ko i-cancel to arrive with the ASCII. Okay? That's all. Thank you. Bye-bye!